I'm here with my goals for 2018. I usually don't make goals because I feel like we can always better ourselves any time of the year, not just on New Year's. But this year I decided to write down some goals. To try something a little different. All right, number one, get out of debt. I'm not horribly in debt. I have a few lingering things that aren't very high price, like, but I need to get them out the way so I can have that extra money to put into my household. So again, I only have a couple of debts. But they're at about $1,000, so I definitely need to get those out of the way. So yeah, get out of debt. Number two, start saving money. This applies two ways. I want to start a savings account, which I have never had. And I want to save money by living more frugally. So I'm going to be incorporating a lot of new stuff into my life, eating more cheaply, conserving things, reusing things. So yeah, I'm going to start saving money. Number three, eat at home more. We find ourselves eating out quite frequently, and while it is very good, it is not good on the bank. So we're going to eat at home more, make our meals more frugal, but also more interesting, and keep that money in the bank. Number four, see more nature. I feel like for the past years, I've been kind of just sitting in the house, not doing anything, not really getting out, trying to explore anything, and I want to change that. There's a lot I haven't seen, even around my house. Okay, so see more nature, be more one with nature, and try to incorporate nature more into our daily lives. Number five is meditate more. I want to do more meditation. I need it for my sanity, and I also want to learn new meditation techniques. So, yeah, meditate more. Worry less. Anybody that knows me knows that I am a worry wart. I worry all the time, and I need to change that because worry equals stress, and stress can kill you. Number seven, become a positive thinker. In the past, I've been a very negative thinker, and I want to change that because negative thinking is getting me nowhere. And I have been practicing more positive thinking, and I have seen some great changes in my life. So this is going to happen. Eight, become healthier. I'm going to start eating more of a sugar-free type diet. As you may know, recently I was diagnosed with type 2 diabetes. So it has nothing to do with weight. I can keep my weight and be healthier. I don't believe that being overweight equals unhealthy. So just become healthier. And the way I'm going to do that is more of a sugar-free type of eating and probably 30 minutes of walking for my heart. So yeah, become healthier. Okay. Work harder to make dreams come true, slash try to get more motivation. In the past, I just give up. I don't even try. very hard and I give up. So this year, I'm going to work harder to make what I want happen. Get a new car. I need a new car. And I want a new car that will hold up to my driveway. I'm living in the mountains, so I'd like to get a nice 4x4 SUV or something of that nature. 11, move to a different state. I want to move to Washington State, so I'm going to make that happen this year, one way or another. Number 12, sell my home. There are a lot of renovations needs to be done to sell my home, and I have been doing them as I get the money. So yeah, hopefully I get more money to get these things done, get the road fixed, because I can't even show this place without the road being fixed. So this year I'm gonna work harder so that I may sell my home. Do more of what makes me happy for number 13. If I want to read a book, I want to set aside the time I can read. If I want to do something for myself, set aside that time. So, yeah. Number 14, more family time. My family and I, we don't get together a lot. And I would like to see that change. So yeah, I'll make more of an effort to be with family. Number 15, be more kind. I'm already a very kind person, but I want to take it to the next level of kindness. So yeah, be more kind. Number 16, donate more. I already donate things to charities and whatnot, but I want to get more financially stable so that I may donate more to the Ronald McDonald House and St. Jude. Those are two things that I'm really passionate about. Number 17, craft more. I want to do more crafts. I want to set aside the time to make things because I really do enjoy that. Number 18, read more. I love reading. I love any type of books. And I would love, love, love to have more time to read. So I'm going to make that happen. And this, Happy New Year to you. It is my wish that you have health and happiness throughout 2018. And that you have everything you want and need. And I love you all. Thank you for watching.